Hey tennis fans, welcome to another Tennis Express racket review. Today we're reviewing the Babolat Pure Drive Tour. The Pure Drive Tour weighs 11.7 ounces strung and has a 9-point headlight balance. With a 100 square inch head size and a 16 by 19 string pattern, this racket has great stability and maneuverability. With a 323 swing weight and a 68 flex, this racket is great for players looking for a heavy, control-oriented racket. The Pure Drive Tour had the most control out of all the Pure Drive rackets thanks to its hefty weight. This racket specs are very similar to my own in terms of weight, balance, and swing weight. So right when I picked up this racket, it felt familiar in my hands. With just slightly more feedback and power, this racket was quite enjoyable to play with and one I will be keeping an eye on for the future.
This model of the Pure Drive series offers a lot of power. This specific model is a bit heavier, weighing at 11.7 ounces, so it is very powerful. When I was hitting from the baseline, I tended not to do full swings every time, just because I was a bit worried about my shots going out. But after I got used to the weight, I was hitting big shots every time. I would recommend this racket to players who are really looking to overpower their opponent.
The Babolat Pure Drive Tour definitely has more control than the other Pure Drive rackets. It felt a little bit more stiff and secure, which I really liked. I felt like I could hit through the ball without worrying about adding my own control to the shot. I still thought it had a decent sweet spot, even though it was more controlled than the others, so my shots still had plenty of power. Like the other Pure Drives, it has a 100 square inch head size and a 16 by 19 string pattern, but it is one of the heaviest Pure Drives at 11.7 ounces. So you're going to get great momentum behind the ball, but it may be a little more difficult on your arm to swing through. I would recommend this to an intermediate to advanced level player who wants a more controlled Pure Drive. Don't forget to check out our YouTube channel, Twitter, and Facebook for updates on all of our latest reviews.